When I first heard the advance single for Uptown Special entitled Uptown Funk, featuring Bruno Mars, my first thought was, damn, that is a good time. And I was excited to hear the full album. On first listen, I will say that the full album does not disappoint. This is Mark Ronson's fourth album. He has co-written and produced the album with producer Jeff Basker, who has worked with Kanye West, Drake, and Alicia Keys. And in another interesting note of collaboration, the majority of the album's lyrics were written by Pulitzer-winning American novelist Michael Chabon. Hopefully I've said that correctly. Apparently Chabon is Ronson's favorite living author and was chosen to collaborate for this reason. In fact, this whole album is about collaboration and proves that sometimes the whole is the greater good of its individual parts. Kevin Parker of the psychedelic prog band Tame Impala contributes dirty, heavy, flanged-out, fuzz-tone lead guitar for a good portion of the album. Think Who's That Lady by the Isley Brothers to better understand what I'm getting at. And this album would not be the same without it. The rest of the album's guitars have a nice, meaty, clean tone that I like as well, too. Stevie Wonder contributes a harmonica solo to the album's opening that just penetrates through my soul. It's one of the instrumental highlights of this album. And rapper Mystical delivers an uncanny James Brown vocal. Mick Ronson is a DJ turned producer turned musician turned songwriter, but he is not a vocalist, not yet at least anyways, and therefore relies on other lead vocalists. Some might say that this could create a musical inconsistency, but I think it adds more color to the palette and further helps to keep the album's retro soul vibe from being just a one-trick pony. And of course, there's the advanced single collaboration with Bruno Mars, who at times is channeling Michael Jackson's vocals at their fiercest. And while I'm on the subject of collaboration, I guess the only thing that I'm not hearing, at least not yet, is anything unique or different about the majority of the lyrics being written by a Pulitzer Prize-winning novelist. I'm not saying the lyrics are bad. They are good. And perhaps this has more to do with my expectations than anything else. But I just kept expecting something different. I should state, though, that I don't have access to printed lyrics at this time. And sometimes, depending on the vocalist, I can only understand portions of the lyrics until I can read them in printed form in front of me. This is why printed lyrics has always been important to me in my reviews, and perhaps I'll have access to this album's lyrics at a later date. Retro soul has slowly been creeping its way into the mainstream, starting with groups like Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings, whose backup band was tapped by Amy Winehouse for her famous Back to Black album. This last year, though, the genre made notable mainstream inroads with songs like Get Lucky by Daft Punk and even Happy by Pharrell. Uptown Special is a retro throwback to 70s funk, R&B, soul, and disco, and even manages to include moments of jazz and even psychedelia. This album honors the music that it's paying homage to, but also manages a few tricks of its own. It is alive with an honest spark that will have you moving across the room very quickly. The album's first hit single has already reached number one in the US charts, and I feel that this album is musically strong enough that it has the potential to produce quite a few more hits. I do realize that the new year has only just begun, but this is one of the strongest albums that I've heard in 2015 so far, and I think there's a good chance that I will be sharing this album with Robert the next time we get together to share our latest recommendations. Please support everyone who helped make it possible to bring this music to you by not pirating or BitTorrenting. Buy it on legal music websites like iTunes and Amazon, or stream it on legal streaming sites like Spotify and Beats Music. If you're music worth buying, this is TJR, and this is my first reaction to Uptown Special by Mark Ronson. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to the channel.